It is 8 a.m. and I'm here to bring you a workout. Seriously though, I wanted to wake up early. I had a rest day yesterday. Yesterday I felt horrible. I couldn't do anything. I have active rest days, so I'll do cardio. But I felt horrible. Like, I don't even know. I felt really sick. But today I'm so excited because I'm training back, biceps, and shoulders. So one of my favorite days is training back and biceps and upper body. So I'm excited. But I was at gymnastics and I ripped open my hand, if you guys can see that. It was really like a bad rip. It was bleeding on the bar. So because I'll be working out and lifting weights and it might rip open, I'm going to take some pre-wrap with me, and I'm also going to maybe wear these little bear claw, what are these called? Grip pads, just because I'll be doing pull-ups and stuff, and if it does break open, the gym is a dirty place. I don't want to get sick, and I don't want any nastiness in my hands. So
I'm in need of new running shoes. These are the ASICS Wave. They're so worn out, guys, and I don't even really like the style of them. So please give me your recommendations down below. And for my training shoes, I use these Reebok CrossFit shoes. I like these, but I would also like another pair of training shoes. So once again, leave me your recommendations. I trust you guys. Or just tell me some cute, like, workout shoes in general, and I will check them out.
Okay, so for this back day, I started out with some bent over rows, and this is just kind of like warming up for my back day. I was only doing the bar, but I followed this with some curls, and I'm actually pretty weak in my biceps. If you look at my arms, I hardly have biceps, and it's something I'm working on just because I've always wanted them. And my goal was to curl the bar 5 times, and I'm already struggling after 2. The next exercise I moved on to was dumbbell rows. I just do them on the bench and with a 35-pound dumbbell. This is one of my favorite exercises because I can really feel a burn in the rhomboids, which is basically your shoulder blades or those muscles right next to your spine on your upper back. And I really love this exercise. Burns me out really fast, gets my heart rate up really high, and yeah, it's just really good for sculpting your back. And I followed these with 45-pound plate upright rows since I did want to burn out my shoulders too. Okay, and then after doing this exercise, I wanted to move on to another bicep movement. I am using 20-pound dumbbells, I believe, and I'm just doing some twisting up curls to increase the size of my biceps. I then switched it up with some hammer curls because my wrists were starting to hurt. I actually have really weak wrists and forearms, and it's something I would like to improve on. So this just gets rid of the twisting that hurts my wrist. These are actually a lot harder for me too. Okay, so after that, I moved on to some cable flies. This is really easy to set up. I can't do that heavy of weight, but what you do is you set the cables to around your chest size, fine two cables. You don't need any attachments. You just kind of grab onto the wires and do your cable flies. This is probably my favorite exercise I ever do. I look forward to just this exercise. just because you can really feel that burn and that movement with like pinching your shoulder blades together. It's just killer and I love it. And this is kind of like a wide lat pull down. I was doing different angles today so you guys could see muscle development or any sort of changes in my back. And I really enjoy these. You just have to get on your knees and really feel that stretch, but then pull in. And I like these too because I can do a pretty good weight for someone my size. It's always fun when you can put up heavy weight and impress yourself.
Okay guys, so I got some of this My Fair Baby shampoo. And this is to clean my makeup brushes for after your like foundation and nastiness. I have Walden Farms pancake syrup in there. They always put it in like a bag like this, so I feel like I bought alcohol. I'm trying a new brand of almond milk, and it's the all natural almond milk. I don't even know what brand this is. That brand. So it looked good. It was actually less expensive, so I just wanted to try it out. I ordered some VitaFiber syrup, so I'm going to be making my own homemade Quest bars. So I decided to get some mini Oreos to put in those. Healthy, I know. I got some sweet potatoes and two of the peanut butter and co peanut butters, cinnamon raisin swirl and white chocolate wonderful. I've never tried this, but this one was delicious and it's all gone, so I had to buy another one. I also bought some Crystal Light pink lemonade. This is the bomb if you guys haven't tried it. Some low sodium taco seasoning. And that is everything. Oh, and a sugar-free energy drink.
I had a really good workout, but I have to get ready to go volunteer at the hospital, and I'll show you what I look like wearing normal people clothes, and I need to make a post-workout meal.
Our chicken was added, and now the meal is complete.
Hey guys, so I'm about to leave to go volunteer. I curled my hair. It's actually getting pretty long. Put on some makeup, so there we go. We have a polo and khakis. So yeah, we are going to be working in the PT office, so that's physical therapy, and I'll tell you guys how it went. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Not much going on. Might have my boyfriend come over later or go over his house. You see my little dog back there. But I hope you guys enjoy this video and the workout footage I got. It's really hard to get those angles without someone to film you. But hope you guys enjoyed it anyway. And tomorrow I'm getting this crazy hair done and I'm excited. So thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next vlog.